Welcome to the final channel. I'm your host Zanel alongside SPV Graphics, my cameraman on the other side, my editor. And on the final channel, we promise the truth. And today we are doing Between the Lines. Between the Lines, yeno songa jobera kono gamba story no church alias story no kubera wait. What's the news behind the story? For example, tukena tanika na Bebe Cool uniting with Bobby Wine. Eddie Kenzo uniting them. You all remember the concert. To me, I still think it was maulire. It was just news because these two have never been friends. They have never been friends for real. For example, Bobby Wine goes to Makerere University and agam man kan kanye chitabo mare. Bebe Cool lant and say that nzokgendo okusoma. Awonze gachi kangeneke Kenya nkuberaga. Na kubaraga rane chikwata yo. Bebe Cool naga mumanyi kafuno muchala nagende idina. My people from Jinja, what's up? Nafuna zuwe na. Bebe Bobby Wine knew. Nagamba msaja abaya genze mu East nafuno muchala nze kangende mu West. Olaba, tebakwatagana. Then, Bebe Cool nanga umanyi, kanyimbireko ku president, nze kambere mu chintu, kanyingire government imbere mu chintu. Bobby Wine definitely knew which side to take. Nagamba doctor, situka tutambule, na ena agamba nze kangende ku opposition. And right now, the two are all doing good musically. Politically, Bobby Wine is doing better kuba the masses seem to be on Bobby Wine's side. But Bebe Cool naye agamba, no. Mine are just not crazy. They're called the silent majority. Irakati yenkofira jamba leberako silent majority. But let's go back to the news. Chine chinduza news achade chikolera buli omu. It was a win-win. But Bebe Cool needed it more because if you see social media, kwetuli kat abantu babera bonna bagamba people power Dubai, people power Ghana, people power all over the world. Bebe Cool yewe yawangula award nagamba, yeah, I've won this award because of silent majority and they voted using social media. So, Bebe Cool afubye nyo kulabanga akwataganya Bobby Wine ono because Bobby Wine abera nyo maulire. So, Bebe Cool also, nga wali master of showbiz na agamba yesawa nango kubera ku same page with Bobby Wine. Na asawa talk show ku NBS TV. Mwamulawa, ebintu yali abikuba na yebi yali na yebi mokuba. Amugamba, amu Bebe Cool, I'm Sally Moses, Zuenda's husband. But it's not Bobby Wine, it's Chagulanyi Robert. Muchi jukirako, kati eno story, katunde ku story ya fe, bide vivande just vya kusaga, katunde ku story. Eno story ni yabadafu na mwenyo, Bebe Cool yabadafu na mwenyo, Bobby Wine yabadafu na mwenyo, Kenzo yabadafu na mwenyo, neenga Bebe afuna mwenyo, renso nganti, Bobby Wine, uovo tunulakati, uoda ku ratings Africa wa izi, anio mtu wa trending enyo ku social media, it is Bobby Wine. So, Bebe Cool ya gamba manyi, I should be on the same page with this guy. Agula tickets, I think most of you saw that video nga agula tickets. Mukugula tickets ozoke na Eddie Kenzo, na choosing kwa mbala red. Na yaka kofira kaka silent majority te yakira bila. Though it was black, atepe wekula inayaka yera okatero kwa mbala na ina tisa tisa kusaidie. Bobby Wine comes in the show nga ye, as a maybe to just enjoy music because yaline, babi, I don't think there was anything like people power. And Kenzo, Nagamua, church na kola mauli le wano. If I unite these two, because the mama fine chuwato na aliaka ambie, njia gata. So Kenzo stole the show. Yena waga mama ni wagai. Tuso wolo kubo muziki, tuso wolo kwa wakana mubi obufuzi. Na iya kabadi na yetu sigara tulibanda Uganda. Kati obo liwa people power, obo liwe FDC, obo liwe NRM, obo liwa chi. Yabi obufuzi tebikola chi, tebituwa wugula. Eda muvideo mumuli nangagama mwana wanambi, mwana wanambi. But kudos. I still think the story behind the story is this was only diplomacy. Nga wojao kamera, no jiao katikiro, no jiao Kenzo. Engumye berao, echochochi bera. Babera tebasobola kukiriziganya. But because there were cameras and this was a moment that would make the show, it was making a highlight for the show. Basalao to choose diplomacy. Neve aginga, neva kola handshake. But it was all news. So don't be fooled out there like, hey, Gagamel now is with Firebase. It is never that way and it will never be. At least for now, because for the 20 years we have known these two. Era sebu, chichiaga nyokuberao. That's it for now. Temudamu kumbuza what's behind that story. Nozanjibabu ulide. So it is Zanello alongside SPV Graphics, the final channel, the number one YouTube channel where you'll get reliable information. But that's my opinion also, that osobola kuwa in opinion eyenja uloku story yo. You can just go on our Facebook page, the final channel, not take our opinion here. Or you can comment on our YouTube video, but most importantly, subscribe. Subscribe, kubanga, tulina obuntu obwakabi obujja, tulina silent comedy, tulina woloko so, tulina celebrity interviews.
My brother Palaso, tujja kuba na yencha. Tujja kutandikirawo. Big ups, the final channel, I'm out.